thyroid is inhomogeneous and is composed of discrete hypoechogenic areas. Although the borders of hypoechogenic areas are more sharp than in the event of de Korvin's thyroiditis, the difference is only very slight. The left lobe has a similar presentation. The vascularization is decreased in the right lobe while almost average in the left thyroid.